shyest girl in a sheltered world was always everything.